How you doing? It's Ryan Shazier from the Pittsburgh Steelers, two-time Pro Bowler. I just want to talk to you guys about DPD and Jerome Howard, the founder and owner of DPD. Honestly, I feel like DPD and Jerome Howard do the best they can and represent maximizing yourself and maximizing your performance. They constantly help you be the best player you can be, to be the best performer you can be, also help you with your nutrition, helping you with your strength, and also help you with your rehab. DPD has really helped me find the keys to success when it came to the football season for me. I'm already a hard worker, but when it came to DPD and the push that they had on me, and also the drive for success that they wanted to see me succeed with as bad as they wanted to succeed, I really felt like it helped me a lot. Some of the things that they really helped me out with is, I know a lot of people are cool working out at 4:30 in the morning, 5 o'clock in the morning. The DPD, they were there to help me and help me get to the right mindset to work out that early so I could be at a facility earlier than everybody else to make sure I get the extra film in. Then after the day, Jerome Howard and DPD, they were there to help me get my rehab and make sure my body was feeling fine-tuned for the next day or for the games coming up. And I honestly wanted to say thank you to those guys, thank you to DPD, because they constantly just help me be the best player and best person I could be. But I just can't thank DPD for the football season. I also want to thank them for the nutrition that they helped me. They just constantly helped me stay focused on trying to eat healthy, trying to be on the right diet. But I also want to thank them for after I got hurt. I had a serious injury, and I feel like DPD and Jerome Howard, they were there for me from the beginning. And me and Jerome, we already have a really close relationship. But the fact that they were there at the hospital with me, he was there giving me extra workouts. Even when a lot of people didn't think there was hope, he was still there and constantly helping me get better and better every day. And they're still here with me right now. And I just want to say thank you to those guys. I just want to let everybody know how important DPD has been in my life and how important it can be to your life. So just thank you, Ryan Shazier, Pittsburgh Steelers linebacker. See you all.
It ain't over yet, man. Let's go.